inside my house. And then me and my friends went inside. Me, him, Gage, and my son Brandon, and we ran inside. And he was on top of my mom choking her. If we wouldn't go in there, my mom would be dead. And I just went in there, and I just started pounding on his face. Same here, he was, like, attacking my brother and everyone. So I just grabbed my skateboard and started chuck smacking him right across the head. I don't even care. That guy's done. That's the third time he's done that. He shouldn't be hitting girls. I told him that last night.
Yeah,
I know. Talking. I was like, yeah, you don't be hitting girls and all that stuff. If we probably didn't go in, my mom would be dead right now.
Yo, now this is a serious matter, man. Abuse. This is a real good vlogger, actually. It's called Abuse. That's what I'm going to name it. If y'all want to stop abuse, I'm going to start off by saying this. If y'all want to stop abuse, click that like button right now. Because them kids stood up for their mom. Most kids wouldn't even do that. They'll sit there and be a bystander and just watch their mom get beat, not tell no one, not do nothing. These kids went and actually beat the nigga up. Moment of silence for that dude, man. Because it looked like you got whooped, bro. Because you would scream when the police came up. You're like, yeah. I'm playing. I'm not going to make this vlog serious, because this is serious. Not funny, but this one's serious. I can't never be serious with y'all YouTube people, man. Why all these viewers want to make me laugh, dog? Y'all always want to make me laugh. Subscribe, dog.